MHCI program is an initiative part of the CMU Portugal Agreement, which teaches our students. It takes students from psychology, design, and computer science. It takes them to Pittsburgh for a semester to learn the basics of HCI, to learn the methods, how to do this. And then we take them back here for 1 year, where they learn to flesh out this by taking a large number of electives and engaging in a long 1 year project, a capstone project, in partnership with industry.
The Madeira Interactive Technologies Institute is the first attempt to institutionalize the partnership with Carnegie Mellon University. The institute is associated with Carnegie Mellon, University of Madeira, Madeira Tecnopolo. And what we are trying to do here is to bring Carnegie Mellon University's experience in these top leading academic programs and also research into Europe, and in particular in Portugal. We have a team of professors from many different internationalities who are working with us, and we are also have this connection with Carnegie Mellon with several faculty members there working with us. And currently we are hosting the Master of Human-Computer Interaction, the Master of Informatics Engineering, and the PhD in Engineering Informatics. And we are recruiting students from all over the world to work with us in this unique environment here in Madeira.
Say it was fantastic. Unique, I think, would be the best way to describe it.
Inspiring.
Challenging.
Quality.